Here I am waiting, I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come, we knew it all along. How did it come so fast? This is our last night, but it's late, and I'm trying not to sleep, 'cause I know
before Lahiru Thirumal as an under-15, and I believe then the Sri Lankan under-15 team was captained by Angelo Matthews.
And we call him Tula actually, not Tula Lidu.
Now one thing about being a brother of a famous person, I know a few people, brother or sons. I had the great privilege of meeting the son of the late Tony Gregg, Mark, and he never wanted to be called Tony Gregg's son, he wanted to be Mark Gregg. And Sir Ian Botham's son, Liam Botham, never wanted to be called Ian Botham's son. He wanted to be Liam Botham. And in fact, he gave up cricket and started a career in rugby so that he would have carved his own identity.
So, Aisha and Tulidu, you both look great together.
As I said, I've heard that he's doing brilliantly in languages. He's doing very well in IT. He's carved a career for himself. Now, he's taken a massive step forward, which is not easy. Getting married is not easy. It's a new challenge. It's a new responsibility. Everybody married here will, and parents will understand what a great responsibility is. But he's taken that step, and let us all wish him.
He's a really good friend that we can count on. And he's a really good caring friend and a loving brother. And Aisha, I should tell you that he loves you. And he'll do anything to make you happy, and he carries patience and tolerance together. So that's his best quality.
It's never easy to be a single parent, and especially bringing up two young boys. She's done tremendously well. If I'm a loved, most humbly, I think we need to give her a round of applause for being a great mother.
Indeed, you guys are a true match, but do not forget to maintain your relationship, because it's really important to admit that, like, if you are wrong, you have to admit it. If you are right, just be quiet, okay?
And let me conclude by wishing Tulanidu and his beautiful bride all the best, and let their problems, as we say, little ones.
May your love be like the wind, strong enough to move the clouds, soft enough to never hurt, but always and never ending. Separately, you both are two special, remarkable people, but together you are complete. I wish you a very happy future and a very bright future. Wish you happy ever after. Congratulations to both of you.